Thank you. the Magi endowed me with true self-determination. Yet despite this miracle, ordered me back to Proteus's barrier. Clearly something was amiss. To my deepest regret, the truth did not evade me for long. My creator's inner thoughts revealed a web of shadows and lies, and one horrible truth. The Magi no longer sought Proteus to recruit his aid, but instead to kill him. To remove the final obstruction preventing the Organti arrival. Shortly after I came into this world, I was forced to choose between my parents, the duty they set upon me, and my own morality. I chose to stay faithful, not to my creators, but to the people of Artara. For many days and nights, the tower erupted in war. The Magi fought with ravenous desperation, and though formidable, underestimated the powers at my disposal. I retasked the ancient crystal golems into warriors and created new constructs of my own design. When the Magi banded together in the depths of the tower for one final stand, I descended upon them with the full might of the tower and destroyed them all. I took no pleasure in destroying my misguided creators, but my vow and duty is to the tower and Artara. I have sworn to stand vigil over both for time eternal. After all the Magi's lies, Proteus's goal supports my own. Protect the tower and the people of Artara. Unwilling to lower his barrier, the first Magus has remained confined. He leaves me to protect the tower as I see fit, and I in turn leave him to his own. But I must learn more of this Proteus, for I have already glimpsed a sliver of dark Organti influence in his mind. I sense it is only a matter of time before he too is corrupted by their lies. Only a matter of time until I must destroy the first Magus.